Now, where local sports always come first, this is Action for Sports.
We start with college volleyball. UTPA second chance to get their first win in the WAC, taking on Utah Valley State. San Benito native sophomore Casey Sanchez, a season-high 4 kills and 4 blocks, but UTPA falls to Utah Valley University 3-0 is the final at the UTPA Fieldhouse tonight.